It went many years, but at last came a knock, and I thought of the door with no lock to lock. I blew out the light, I tiptoed the floor, and raised both hands in prayer to the door. But the knock came again, my window was wide, I climbed on the sill and descended outside. Back over the sill, I bade it come in, to whoever the knock at the door may have been. So at a knock I emptied my cage to hide in the world and alter with age.